In the waning months of the Clone Wars, the 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed-out ruins of Mygeeto, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi-Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Mygeetan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser. Keeping Mundi in the dark wasn't easy. The Jedi had become increasingly wary of the Chancellor's doings and were on the lookout for the slightest hint of treachery. Just like the rest of them, though, he never caught whiff of what was really going on until it was far too late.
All right, men. Today's target is an energy collector on the northern section of the platform. If we can take it down, production facilities in the area will grind to a halt. Let's move them out. The enemy's forward command post is on the other side of this bridge. We'll have to capture it before moving on. To land. Take out those turrets and clear the deck. One more to go. Listen up, man. Before we can begin our assault on the energy collector, we have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator. Load up and move out.
Aim it for the enemy!
destroying the generator. The shields are down. Let's take out the core. Turn them to the dropship on the other side of the bridge. Now take the crystals back to the dropship.
Sir, I can see the dropship.
Nicely done, gentlemen. Your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
The success of the mission on Mygeeto was something of a revelation for the men of the 501st. Suddenly, we realized that the Jedi could be fooled. And if they could be fooled, they could be killed.